Bloomberg, I'm Pim Fox. So what are you supposed to do with all those videos and photographs that you create? Each year, 1.6 trillion, yes, trillion photographs are produced using smartphones. It's a jumble, it's a mess, and storage, well, who knows how to do that? Tim Bucher does. He says he's got a solution for everyone. It's called Lyve, and he is the founder and the chief executive. Thanks for being here.
Thanks.
Tell people about this new product. It's a combination of software and hardware. It's a box and software.
And a service, too.
Right.
So it's actually three things.
Okay.
But it's really, first of all, it is what you said, right? It's this crazy thing. We're taking so many photos and videos on our smartphones, but what do you do after that? How do you manage it? And really, that's what Lyve was developed for, was to help consumers with this increasingly challenging problem of where is all their stuff? And how do they see it again? And is it all protected? So Lyve is a software solution that's free. You download it to all the devices that you would have, like if you have an iPhone or an Android phone and maybe a Windows PC and a Mac, and you get the software everywhere. And the first thing we do is we collect all of your Lyve memories, all of your photos and videos.
Now you say we collect, meaning that the actual user doesn't have to go in and start selecting each individual device.
Right, exactly right. So if you had a lot of photos on, say, your iPad, and you had a lot of photos on your Windows machine, and you had a lot of photos on your smartphone you would actually see everything. You would see all of those photos without taking up the storage space in that smartphone. That's really one of the unique things about Lyve, is we create a mobile-first solution to this challenging, increasingly, problematic thing of, how do you deal with all these photos and videos? And we make it so that it works great on a smartphone, first and foremost.
So it almost sounds like a sophisticated version of a network-attached storage, but you don't have to do any of the real dirty work.
That's
right. The box, describe the box, because if the box lives at home,
right,
it's got an actual screen.
Right, so there's users who actually just get the free software, and the free software allows them to see everything that they have on any of their computers or other devices on everything, right? So you download it everywhere and you get to see everything. But there is another solution, which is an additional option for consumers, called the Lyve Home and the Lyve Studio. And these are devices that you plug in, you set up at home. The Lyve Home has a touch screen, so it's really simple to set up. You mentioned as network-attached storage. Network-attached storage is actually difficult for most people to set up. And that was another thing I wanted to do, was to make sure that this solution, those who chose an additional device, was really, really simple. Once you set that up in your home, what it gives you is another level of protection. So as you're sitting there clicking away on your smartphone at a concert, at a one-year-old birthday party, or wherever it may be, the originals are also going directly to your Lyve Home in a very private and secure way.
Private and secure, meaning this stuff is not going to leak out onto the internet.
Right, right. When you have a Lyve Home or a Lyve Studio solution, the only thing that we store on our service is what we call metadata about your photos and videos. What's metadata? Metadata is really just additional information about what that piece of content is, but it's not the actual content itself. So, for example, we would say, Pim took a picture. It's a picture on his iPhone. It sits here. It's this big. But that's it. We don't actually have the image.
I want to thank you very much, Tim Bucher. He is the founder and the chief executive of Lyve Minds. Thanks for taking stock. I'm Pim Fox.